let me just check your urine. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. No problems there. Great. So I'm happy with that. So now, before I do your bloods, I'm just going to book you in an appointment, okay, to get that sorted. I think that's the best thing for me to do. Okay, so you're wanting the medication review, aren't you? Okay. You wanting that with myself, or would you mind seeing one of the nurse practitioners? Me? Okay, no problem, my loves. Let's have a look what I've got. Okay, I can get you in. Can you do Wednesday? I can get you in the latest before 4 o'clock. Is that all right? Great, so Wednesday coming, okay. PM. Excellent. So that's for your medication review with me. That's done. Then I don't want to follow up with you. I feel happy with everything we've done, and I'll just get you in for a year later. Okay. Your dual chronic disease, I see, anytime soon. Chronic disease review. So I can book you that in. Disease review. And I'm going to do your routine bloods today, so you don't need to come for that. So that'll be all done with me. Okay, but would you like me to book you an appointment to come and speak to me? You can bring your mum along and we can have a chat about your concerns and about her diagnosis and how you're thinking it's going to affect you and your opportunities and your things and things that we could look at for you. Is that something you want to do at this stage, or would you rather not? It is totally up to you, totally confidential. You can come and have a chat on your own. You could bring your mum if you wish, or I could see you first and that. And what I can do for you to put your mind at rest is do an examination for you. So have a look round. Don't send you for any tests or anything like that, okay? But I can have a feel around your breasts and get you to do different things and see what they look like and everything. Just to show you how simple and easy it is. Okay, and then I can give you a card of information how to check it yourself, okay, at home. What I will do is I will add on the specific gene that I'm going to look for and I'll put it into your routine, okay. I'm happy to do that if you want to settle your mind a little bit. Yes, so you can come down, get any questions. We'll go through all the questions, concerns and things that you're worried about. You know, you can... anything your mum wants to talk about or anything of your options and anything like that. And I need to take all kinds of information into account to be able to know, but then I can give you a nice thorough exam. And if I am concerned about anything, I will get you referred, don't worry. But 9 times out of 10, even if you have got things, it's very normal. It's not even nothing, it's just gristle and things like that. And usually without pain and things, you are quite all right. So, but you know, there's crossovers and things like that. Would you like me to do that? Are you sure? I am more than happy to. That will help reduce your stress levels, okay? So I need a little bit of a bigger slot for that. The medication will be won't take long, but I haven't got anything after that, so. On Friday, what's the latest time? You want 4? Let me just check if I've got 4. Okay, I'll be able to do 4:10. Okay. Let me just block that out for a bigger slot. This will go through to a text to you in a moment and it will be on your system. Okay, so I've booked that in for you and I booked your medication review. It's all done. Everything there I'm happy with, really, really pleased. Urine's great, so it's just your routine bloods I need to take now, and then you can be on your way. So, firstly, do you have any questions about anything we have discussed today? Are you sure? All right, my love. You've gone through such a lot. I know. You did really well here today. Really, really well. Okay, you should be really proud. But don't worry, I'm here. Okay, we'll get you through this. Yeah, you're doing really well. You're looking really well. And you're really healthy. Okay. Yeah, and I know we just want to tweak those medications because you may not need to be on them or that dose, or you may need some more. Okay, but don't worry, I assure you, you're in safe hands. And just because your mother is poorly, it really doesn't mean that you're going to get poorly. Okay, but we can have a really good chat. Okay, and if need be, I can just refer you to one of our specialist counsellors just to offload those. They are specialists in that area, so... All right, but we'll have a chat about that when I see you.